Things went no better for some folks who wanted to plant an artificial reef off Deerfield Beach, Florida. 15 concrete figures resembling Polynesian gods were built. But before they could be sent down, the barge rolled over. As crews watched in horror, the statues were smashed to pieces and sank. Perhaps the gods were seeking revenge.